Appreciate it.
He's really got your number, Nox.
Not like we made much effort to keep it secret.
Even if we had, the press always finds a way. We needn't befriend him, but we'd best not make him our enemy.
Everything in order?
Yep.
The sun's gone down. Now might be a good time to consider where we'll set down for the night.
I'm with Iggy. Maybe Sid was right about your lack of dignity.
You're one step above delivery boy.
Royal rank carries little weight outside the Crown City.
Glad it's not weighing me down.
Hey, Nox, why don't we sleep there?
They got something special?
A safe place to spend the night? The demons will be coming out any minute.
Yeah, whatever.
Woohoo! You heard him, Ignis?
Yes, loud and clear.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Are we staying here? Just so you know, I'm cool with camping.
This bites. How am I supposed to make my...
Greetings, sir.
Thank you.
Perhaps next time.
Dig the night view.
Have a look at this, Noct.
What about it? Better make tracks.
Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Sleepy.
Are we there yet?
You want to make camp?
It's bedtime.
Yeah.
Damn, this is a really good shot.
I made sure I got the regalia's good side.
wish Ignis would get off my back.
He'd ease up if you could just get up in the morning. A cure for sleeping in. All right. Crack of dawn tomorrow. We train at the beach.
If you think it'll help.
Oh, no doubt about it. You'll feel like a new man. I know just the place. Come on.
Alrighty. So, what are we gonna do exactly?
We're going for a run. Nice and simple.
What? That's all?
Try saying that when your lungs are ripe to burst. Sand's tough to run on. There's no better way to improve stamina, and no better time to do it than first thing in the morning. To make it interesting, what say we race?
Race?
With stakes. If you lose, you have to train with me. Every day.
Then I can't lose, can I?
That there's the goal. Now let's get started. Ready, set, go!
Damn, he's quick for his size.
Hey, you trying to lose? Too easy.
Oh, man.
Well, we can train whenever you like. Just say the word.
What about the wager?
Nah, you can't force this sort of thing. Now, come on. Let's head back.
Strange. Saying that actually makes me want to try harder.
Come on. Don't sweat it, Noct.
Next time, you'll see.
Sure.
Huh?
Huh.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
Spot?
According to the map. Let's scope it out.
Should be a nice change of pace.
O-M-G. We're supposed to get near that thing?
Pipe down before you wake it up.
Seriously thought we were at journey's end.
But that feat was fit for a king.
Indeed.
Feels so sluggish.
Yeah.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha. How can I help you today? Thank you kindly. Please, come again.
What's all this about the poor club?
Welcome to Golden Key.
Everything looks damn tasty.
We're meeting when?
Nice work, kid. Sorry for giving you such a hard time. I just had to get my hands on this, even if it meant blackmail. You understand, don't you?
You see, I'm a reporter by day and an amateur jeweler by night. This elusive little beauty's gonna become a masterpiece. To make it up to you, I'll share a little scoop. That special coin you got? It commemorates the Oracle's ascension. That guy was tossing them out to everyone. Must have picked them up back in Niflheim. And speaking of freebies, here's one from me. Come back if you want to buy more.
I doubt a souvenir like that could make its way into the hands of an ordinary citizen.
Oh well, it's our pocket change now.
Let's learn from history and book a place this time.
Appreciate it.
As promised, I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you, I'm a man of integrity. Should be smooth sailing from here. So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
I admit I didn't expect Dino to secure us a ship.
Well, must be pretty connected if he can pull some strings around an Imperial embargo.
Yeah, that guy's one artful artisan.
What's all this about the port closing?
You guys ready to set sail? Already? The ship won't arrive till tomorrow. How about you find a place to spend the night?
It's bedtime.
Huh.
Morning.
Where's Specs?
Should be back any minute now.
What's that look for?
It's in all the papers.
What is?
Insomnia false.
What?
Just your idea of a joke?
I need you to calm down so I can explain.
I'm as calm as I'm gonna get.
There was an attack. The Imperial Army has taken the Crown City.
As treaty room tempers flared, blast lit the night sky. When the smoke about the Citadel had cleared, the King was found dead.
No, wait. Hold on.
We had no way of knowing.
What? Knowing what?
That the signing was last night. That insomnia...
But the wedding! Alticia!
I know. That was the plan. Yet the reports of the invasion are all the same. How could every headline in the kingdom be wrong?
Lies.
If only...
What else do we know? Well, then we can't be sure until we see it with our own eyes.
And that means we go back to Insomnia.
Might not be safe for us there.
Might not be safe for us here.
Turn back.
is okay.
A lot of good hoping's gonna do.
You mustn't lose faith.
Really? Can faith stop a fleet of Imperial dreadnoughts?
Just give it a rest.
My old man had plenty of faith.
Enough.
The Empire lied. They betrayed us.
Conjecture gets us nowhere. We're searching for truth.
All you'll find are lies. Like that ceasefire.
Dreadnoughts. They transport soldiers, namely the Magitek infantry.
The robots?
Mass-produced humanoid weapons of warfare, to be more precise.
Doesn't look like they'll be signing that peace treaty. Up ahead!
They've set up an inspection point.
If the road ahead's blocked, then we find a way around.
Let's make a detour. There ought to be a decent vantage point up ahead.
There they are. Wanna take them out?
Oh yeah. Those scrap heaps are gonna wish they had a treaty to protect them.
Allow me.
Thank you.
coming from.
Can't imagine what it's like inside.
We should seek a vantage point.
The hill.
Humanoid soldiers, soulless, merciless.
Nations, all provisional terms have been suspended in light of recent developments. Moreover, in the wake of the news of King Regis's death, we've now received word that Crown Prince Noctis and the Oracle Lunafreya have also been pronounced dead.
Keep it on.
Don't bother! What's going on?
Where are you?
Outside the city, with no way back in.
Makes sense.
Makes sense? Are you serious? What about any of this makes sense? The news just told me I'm dead, along with my father and Luna.
Listen, I'm heading out to Hammerhead. About the king, it's true. If you're looking for the whole truth, you know where to find me. Get moving.
Right.
What did the Marshal have to say?
Said he'd be in Hammerhead.
And the king?
Don't suppose the Crown's Guard is still active?
I wouldn't count on it. Not with the Marshal out here.
I wonder how things are in the city.
There should be reports before long.
Yeah, something this big can't go ignored.
And what about us? What do?
We make for Hammerhead now, and figure the rest out later. Got a message from my sister. She's with refugees bound for Listalum.
Well, at least Iris is okay.
Yeah. Doesn't sound like everyone else was so lucky, though.
We'd best make haste. Noct won't be dead forever.
No going back. Only ways forward.
No going back. Let's go.
Hey.
Glad y'all made it. No weather for driving, that's for sure.
Oh, thanks.
Where's Cor?
Left to see to business. And left y'all a message with Pawpaw.
Yeah?
Boss ain't sat still 1 second since he heard y'all were coming.
Huh.
Oh, it's just y'all. I can tell y'all about the area. If y'all liked it, come on back.
Have yourselves a good browse. Much appreciated. Thank you kindly.
Man, I swear, if they close off any more room.
Ain't like there's anything for them here.
Ain't never seen Pawpaw like this before. The pep's gone out of him like air from a tire.
Don't know what all those flying things were, but they looked like a whole lot of trouble.
Whole lot of trouble headed straight for the Crown City.
Crystal and the King's Ring. What they've been after all along.
So all talk of peace was merely a pretext.
They played my father for a fool.
Don't kid yourself. Reggie wasn't born yesterday. Lucius got dealt a losing hand and your old man played it the best he could. He saw this coming a mile away, and he wasn't gonna go down without a fight. In the end, though, well, it just wasn't enough. You need something else, you talk to Cor. I can't even remember the last time I saw Reggie. Feels like a lifetime ago.
What's that?
Cora left a message. Said he'll wait for you in the tombs. There to the northwest of here. That's a short ways past the outpost. Find that first.
Why, she's looking prettier than ever.
Yeah?
I'm pretty beat. Can we call it a night and head for the hotel?
No time to stop. We keep moving.
Seriously? When will it end?
They will have seen the facility by now.
What do you think it's like inside?
I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine.
We'll see for ourselves in time.
Indeed.
Any question of when?
Can't believe the crystal's gone.
The bastards took it all.
And we'll take it back.
This is far from over.
Knocked. The roads are perilous at night. We best head back into town.
I'll take the wheel from here.
So be it. I only ask you keep the recklessness to a minimum.
Say we step on it.
This doesn't look too good.
Bring it on.
Gladio!
Good looking out.
All cover!
Get it up!
It's bedtime. Hello?
Sheesh, thought I'd never get through. Good to hear your voice, Highness. You recognize mine, don't you? It's Dana.
Right, the jeweler.
Got that right. The best around. Listen, I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Galden and mingle for a bit?
We'll think about it.
Now that insomnia fell, are things gonna change around here?
Not at all. We may be Lucian in name, but we've always lived under the Empire's thumb.
And this must be the outpost Sid mentioned.
It looks like a hub for hunters.
Maybe they know something.
Take a look at our wares. Hey, come again.
Huh?
Dig into the garbage, gonna find some treasure, sell it and make money. Hey! Working up the sweat now, feeling pretty greasy, all covered in dirt now. Yeah, this is all worthless.
Your Highness, I'm glad you're safe.
Monica, where are all the others?
Most of the Crown's Guard didn't make it. It was all we could do to escort Lady Iris out of the city. Dustin is with her as we speak, seeing her the rest of the way to Lestalem.
I owe you guys big time.
Head for the royal tomb. The marshal awaits.
Across the land, Scylla Blossoms from Tenebrae can be seen displayed in memoriam. With no remains to mourn, throngs have gathered in Alticia to pay their respects. Many are...
Caucus, it's Kenny
You dream of driving the open road? It's your vacation.
Heard some folks calling him Marshall. Interesting nickname. Guess it's because he's strong.
Or because he's Marshal of the Crown's Guard?
Oh, well that explains everything. His fancy city clothes, his no-nonsense way of fighting.
Can't keep up with this guy.
First the Crown City, then Hammerhead, then the Royal Tomb?
His nickname should have been Core the Rest...
Somehow not as catchy as Core the Immortal.
Making it out of insomnia only adds to his legend.
Well, fortune favors the bold.
Well, huh?
The wise make their own luck.
You think it's a coincidence he's made it out of all those bat... alive.
Time to show you what I can really do!
I only had a gill for every time you said that.
Safety first, everybody!
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed!
Wonder what drew him to the royal tomb.
Little chaos. Make things loose.
Hey! Hey!
Pronto!
Eyes forward.
Oh, sorry about that! Let's finish this already! Right there! Yeah.
Done.
Smashing.
Nice work.
Hey!
never miss!
You bastards are flying.
Game's up.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Marshal.
At last, Your Highness.
Yeah. Wanna tell me what I'm here for?
The power of kings passed from the old to the new through the bonding of souls. One such soul lies before you. To claim your forebear's power is your birthright and duty as king.
My duty as king of what?
Now is not the time to question your calling. A king is sworn to protect his people.
And yet he chose to protect only one prince. Was that his calling? Forsake the masses to spare his own son?
How long will you remain the protected? The king entrusted the role of protector to you.
Entrusted it to me? Then why didn't he tell me that? Why did he stand there smiling as I left? Why? Why did he lie to me?
That day, he didn't want you to remember him as the king. In what time you had left, he wanted to be your father. He always had faith in you, that when the time came, you would ascend for the sake of your people.
Guess he left me no choice.
That's not the only power your forebears left you. Your journey's just begun. Another tomb lies close by. I suggest you head there next. There are tombs scattered across the land. All are on dangerous ground. I'll go with you, for the time being. Not only to help, but to get a measure of your strength.
So, just how many of these powers are out there?
There are 13 known royal arms, each enshrined in a royal tomb, though we know the location of only a few. I've enlisted the help of the hunters. They comb the land in search of the lost tombs.
Where's the one nearby you mentioned?
Kikatrick Trench. We know there to be a crypt, deep inside the tunnels.
Slipped.
Hard and fast!
too slow.
You haven't lost your edge one bit, Marshal.
Still got an edge at any rate. Long years ago, we waged a fierce battle here against the Empire. It all went to ruin. And after that, the Empire moved in like it owned the place.
This'll be quick.
Can we get through all this?
Taking that on, sneak up on the choice is yours now.
You're on fire today!
What can I say?
Hey! Here I am!
Allow me.
Marshal!
You'll get there with experience. Pathetic.
Caught us on the back foot.
You've got to step it up.
Looking a little tired, buddy.
Feeling a little tired, too.
Ignis, take the prince and flee.
Yes, sir.
Don't drink, I shall go to bed.
Glad you were there.
Toka killed.
Duly noted.
Gladio, do it! My hands are getting a little clammy.
We can chew.
Here comes the cannon! Get off!
Don't be angry, buddy.
Soon to you.
Not! Back me up!
Iggy's looking pretty rough.
Ignis, take the prince and flee.
Yes, sir.
No slacking off, Gladio.
It doesn't look like I'll have the chance.
Here's where we go our separate ways. Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs. Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. You'll need it.
And what will you do?
Keep an eye on the Nifs. find out what they're up to. But you should focus on your own task.
Let's head in. I will. You take care. Here we go.
Keep it real, huh?
Huh? Look!
There's a door.
What is this place?
It appears to have been a shelter.
People lived here?
Those seeking refuge from war, most likely.
Wars. Huh. What are they good for? Wonder if anyone's still living here. Huh. What's this? A cable? Wonder where it leads.
We can follow it. See.
Don't like the look of that ceiling.
Yeah, long overdue for some TLC.
Sure, hope it holds up. A generator?
So it would appear.
Might still run. Start her up. Sweet, it works!
Oh, then there was light.
Oh, man. I do love me some light. What was that? Ugh, I hate that noise.
What? Too atmospheric for you?
If it's all the same to you guys, I'd rather not get buried alive.
Yeah, let us be quick.
I can feel eyes on us. The second we turn our backs, bam!
Quit being a wuss.
Cut it out, man! Did you see that? Something red. I need a key. Hello? Anybody home? I'm coming in.
Giving up the chase?
I personally don't mind either way.
Give it up, then.
Locked. Total shocker.
Hey, if something's worth locking up,
it's worth seeking out.
Yeah. Wait, hear that? Promising?
An ominous sort of way.
Stay sharp.
Nothing.
That's weird.
These are not the type of bad guys I like to fight.
What type do you like to fight?
Norm is a nice guy! Run! I'll catch it! Sure smile for the camera, Nat.
Don't count on it.
Can't stop Nat.
What can I say? All right, you hate bugs.
Me? Yeah, can't stand them.
Same here.
Icky. Weird.
The hell?
So Noct borrows the old king's powers.
More or less. At this rate, he'll soon rival his father's legacy.
The copycat king.
Adeline. Well, what's it like?
Like I've got some tricks up my sleeve.
No need to put on a magic show for us.
But it never hurt to practice.
Yeah?
Finally picked up. But I'd lost another king.
Just busy building my arsenal.
Good to hear. I have a task for you. The Empire's begun construction of a new base along the road west of the sky. I need you to put it out of commission. If left unchecked, it will cost us access to the west and all the royal tombs that lie beyond. I believe you've met Monica. She can fill you in on the details. Go see her.
What's up?
People to see, bases to burn. Let's go see Monica at the outpost.
Come to think of it, we did spy a large structure.
Yeah, hard to miss an ominous thing like that.
Ain't gonna be easy taking down a whole stronghold.
Can we really do this?
The Marshal believes we can, or he wouldn't have asked us. But first things first.
Right. Let's head back to the outpost.
Safe and sound. Everything in order?
Yep.
Hey, Nox, why don't we sleep there?
They got something special?
A safe place to spend the night?
The demons will be coming out any minute.
Yeah, whatever.
Woohoo! You heard him, Ignis?
Yes, loud and clear.
The sun's gone down. Now might be a good time to consider where we'll set down for the night.
No objections here.
Mind helping me with some shopping, Prompto?
Not at all. You ready to rumble, Knot?
In King's Knight? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Hey, this one's pretty good.
I know. I dig it too.
Thank you.